Because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
Smart or something. You're a boy, aren't you?
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever asked hers.
What's yours?
Brock.
Better look at.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it's so please, son of a
bum boy.
Moon in the shit under the grip. Oh, dig your beach, that was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
Oh, my dumb brother. I got all the... Look! Cut so much. What'll it be, Shorty? You think what you want?
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl!
Got one for me behind there?
See what my touch sprung?
Adequate.
Adequate. You know what's adequate? That's footwork, you stepping shit!
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
See this here. Hey, that could be valuable.
What's this?
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about a name for fucking gratitude? Hey, fucking gratitude, come over here.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go.
I understand.
Good then.
Looks inviting.
That does look inviting.
Wait there. Atreus, to me.
I'm coming.
Ah.
cowboy.
Coming!
We're out. Yay. Yay.
Wow. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. Wish Mom was here to see it.
Boy.
Hey, look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here.
A clue?
Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
Ah.
The rings are turning. Come back down.
Oh.
Oh, bet you could freeze those gears if you wanted to.
I'm trying to.
Look like anything.
Thank you.
Mark's right.
Yes! Woohoo! Ah. Oh, yes.
That's it! I see rooms!
Boy. What do those runes say?
Oh, it says... family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened! It worked! I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now. Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Yay! Oh shit.
Let's move. that's over.
What does it say?
The runes symbolize the three Nornir.
Nornir?
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Okay.
Where's the kid? Jump.
Atreus, to me.
We'll come back later.
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boy.
Shoot when you're ready. Remember, draw to your chest. A wild boar's hide is thick.
Didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then.
Let's go kill a boar.
Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Huh. Oh, no.
Look, it's squeezed under that pillar.
There's the boy. Let's do this again.
I got it. Elbow up. Steady hand. Relax. Accuracy over speed.
Yay!
Yes!
Do not.
You got him.
Boy.
Boy.
Boy! Where are you?
Hurry, father! I found him! Please, hurry!
This fog.
Atreus!
He's slowing down!
Wait for me, boy!
Father, over here!
I don't know where you are.
Atreus! Atreus!
Oh.
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tideway inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Gray thought. This way.
Why did you let your boar out?
That bow's a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
It's a big turtle.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
Stay there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's crest. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's Chris.
I like her. I mean, she lives under a turtle.
You are too open with her. We do not know if she can be trusted.
She hasn't tried to kill us.
Yet.
No.
Lambscrest, good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
Can you help? I can't quite get it.
There you are.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
Return to the witch. Waza.
Oh, exactly what I need.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks.
Without thanks?
You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. Luina. Luina. Hemelin. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Oh.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
Okay, wasn't trying to be an hour, but... but, eh. Okay, see you guys later.